Good morning from my kitchen. I'm making our signature breakfast, which is a quinoa bowl. And I always make a pretty big batch on the weekend, so I have for the week ahead. You want to dry out the quinoa on the pan a little bit before you add the milk to get a bit of a nutty vibe. Add 4 cups of milk. I'm using an almond milk for this. A tiny bit of salt. You have to keep an eye on the milk so that it doesn't start burning. Stir slowly and keep it on medium heat.